What's up, guys? I go back to some more Stellar Blade. So, we fought the Maelstrom boss in the last episode. There will be a link to that video at the end of this video. And we are getting ready to go to the next area of the game, which is an underground area apparently called Matrix 11, I think. So
you're ready to go? Matrix 11 is an underground facility. The search perimeter is extensive, so make sure you're prepared.
All preparations are complete.
Finally! Looks like the time has come to test out the Alpha Signal Meter.
Yes, and if it functions as intended, things should be a lot easier. All right, let me take you to Matrix 11.
Set up this camp. Okay, yeah, I have no... that's good that the stingers don't cost that much. That's good. Yeah, you got to investigate every nook and cranny in this game for sure. Thank you. Hopefully, unlike that last area, there's not going to be a... I won't have to leave the sword behind or whatever. Not missing anything in this room. Okay.
Building is old. Most things don't even work.
An underground facility. Is it some kind of bunker?
It became one, yeah, but it was a subway station first. The subway moves people around the city using a web-like system. Or, well, it used to do that. All right then. Let's go get us an Alpha Core.
Lily, did you locate the core?
One moment, please. I'm rebuilding the map data.
I'll go inside first.
Watch out! This place is open. Structural integrity might be compromised. Isn't that a nice surprise? Why don't we keep that door open? We don't know what might happen.
Like they used to work here. Let's take a look.
Okay, here we go.
Hold on. I heard something.
Yeah.
He must be using a dead body as his host. I've never seen an Aitiva use a corpse as its host.
We'll probably encounter more of them soon enough.
I hope not.
Yeah, it's another one of those crates that I have not been able to find a way to unlock.
How about you go up and take a look around? Eve, oil drums rolling around here again.
Yeah.
guests grosser than usual.
Looked like they slowly took over the train.
There's some stuff back there, honestly. A lot of it is just barrels, though. Get one of those Omni bullets. Haven't come across that in a long time. Yeah, that new enemy, I don't know what those are called exactly, but they're not that difficult. That robot at? It usually has some pretty good stuff. It's a different area. Here we go. Oh, nice. I got a Tumblr expansion thing. Beautiful. Looks like we are supposed to go down.
This place looks safe. Let's rest for a bit.
Hmm.